I don't know how well y'all can see this, but that's 9 inches. Of snow. Okay, that's the snow piled up on the front steps. You can see the amount of snow on that trash can. Okay, y'all can see how much snow is on this tractor, and I just had it running yesterday. But I think I'm gonna try to get it started and plow the driveway. I mean, it's covered in snow. We got a bunch more snow last night. Let me get this thing started and let it warm up so I can plow the driveway. Okay, got the farm all running. Gonna kind of brush some of this snow off and let her warm up a little bit. You can see how deep this snow is. Okay, that's my little turnaround cleaned up. I need to angle the blade and then go up the driveway. I've got about 3/10 of a mile that I have to plow. Okay, it's gonna be hard to do this one-handed, but try to take y'all for a little bit of a ride up here while I plow the drive. Thank you. Okay, I've got the driveway plowed. So sorry I couldn't video. It's just too hard to try to steer and operate that plow and run the camera all at the same time. But that's it.